right now, but I want to record this as a video because my Roblox doors is broken. So I'm in a private server right now, and I'm sure you guys know that the developers, they like to troll me. I've made a few videos with the developers trolling me in the game and stuff. And well, over the weekend they trolled me. Let me show the video here. They did a trolling video on me. There it is right there. Roblox Doors devs troll Creecraft again. And well, they programmed the troll into the game. And now anytime I play the game, no matter what time I play the game, no matter where I play the game, as long as I'm on this account, my Roblox Doors is permanently broken. Let me show you. All right, this is the beginning of the game. I'm gonna grab the key. We're gonna go right on over here. I'm gonna open up the door. Wait for it. Oh, yeah, there's out. Oh, yep. There's eyes right there on door number one. Look at this. Literally 2, 3, 4 eyeballs. Gonna be another one. Yeah, there's another one. There it is. What am I supposed to do, guys? And then, oh God, dude. And then Seek is gonna start coming. I mean, not Seek. Screech is gonna start coming. Wait for the it's gonna be here. Wait for it. It's coming. Got hair on my eyeball. Oof. All right, like we think we're safe here, right? Let me get some vitamins real quick. There we go. Go ahead and oh, there's another one right there. Literally programmed into the game, man. This is insane. I've never had this happen on Roblox. This is wild. All right, number 8.
You're going to probably rush more bald.
No eyes. Craft. No eyes. We're good. Everything's fine. All right. I bet there's going to be another one behind this door. Yeah, there it is. All right, let's try something. Let's try opening up some drawers. And let's see if we get Timothy, because I imagine we're probably gonna get Timothy. All right, here comes Rush. I'm gonna go ahead and hop on in here. Yep, go ahead and hop on in there real quick. Here we go. See what door 50 is like? Bro, could you imagine if I make it to door 50? Could you imagine what that's like? I don't think I can, and you'll see why here in a second. Let me get to Seek, and you'll see exactly why I can't get to door 50. They actually programmed into the game that I can't get to door 50. You'll see why. All right, so it should be right here. Here's the door right here. Here we go. Oh, another eyeball. It's fine. We're a professional at dodging eyeballs at this point, right? All right, good. This is wild. Door 16. We got another eyeball. We got, I believe, I don't think that was Rush. I don't think that was Rush. I think that was just the eyeballs blink making the. See what I mean? Bro! Oh my god. Oh my god. Nope. No. I think it's time for Seek. Here we go, boys. Is that Screech? Bro. You can't do that, Mick. Is that me right there? Oh my god. Door 43. Okay. Woo! 45. Bro, we're gonna do it. 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 We got 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 it. 48.